as I said to you, I'm just gonna throw out some testers. See what sort of flavour people like.
Okay. You learned your trade in Amsterdam, yeah?
I did indeed. But the market was sort of started to get saturated.
Yeah.
In Amsterdam.
Yeah.
Plus more people were obviously more interested in other things.
Such as
weed, women. So the chili sauce never really took off.
Yeah.
So I took my business and I took my cook back to the UK, back to London.
Okay.
And I started there. It's only a recent development. Because I used to be not so much in these things myself, but things have started to change now.
So what's unique about this chili sauce though, man? It can't just be chili sauce.
I think you should try for yourself. Well, today I brought my bag. I bought 3 types of chili sauce to distribute amongst the public to just get some testers.
Okay then.
I've got a cook flown in from Mexico.
Really?
Yeah, his name is Akash. And he's cooking right now.
We can meet him later, I guess.
We could meet him later, but he's a bit... You know, how do you say that?
He doesn't really like the camera, that guy.
He doesn't like the camera that much, but he's a bit elusive also about his recipe as well. But what we're working on at the moment is like 100%, a 99% pure chili cook.
Just...
It's going to be hot. But as I said to my friend earlier on, it's got a lot of good health benefits to it as well. So I'm not just trying to make a quick buck here. I'm just trying to help people as well at the same time.
You have chili sauce every day?
I used to have chili sauce every day.
Yeah.
But at the moment, I'm experimenting with other types of food first.
That's right, that's
obviously
right.
Obviously, because if I give things to people, I want to try that on myself first, if it's going to be 100% safe.
Yeah.
And then I try it on other people. So maybe we should have a little go.
That guy looked like he was going to whitey, man. That's not what I call safe.
That guy was not ready for it, to be honest. But I told him as well, just have a tiny little bit just to get your system used to it. But obviously he's an Italian and he didn't listen. So he took as much as he possibly could.
Would you mind trying some chili sauce for us?
No, he just did.
Oh, you just did it now?
It was even a strong one, but I told him to be a bit careful with it.
Yeah. How do you feel, man?
I'm having an heart attack.
That's good for many things, the chili, man. Many things.
It's good for circulation and everything.
Yeah, vitamin C in it, antioxidants in it, everything.
Yeah, man. So, your chili sauce is the talk of the town, but...
Is it? I could let you have a look in my bag there, but I think it's better if you go somewhere else because I don't want too many people to see it because there's a whole lot of things going on here.
That's true.
Alright, so I'll pack this shit up.
Some water.
How are you feeling after that chili sauce, man?
Good.
You want to buy a bottle?
No, it's alright. I'm feeling high.
So what? Who do we have here, Bart?
We've got Bartholomew from Amsterdam with the main man Akash.
Gonzalo from Mexico. So, I'm the cook here. Don't know what's going on here.
So you remember from earlier I told you about the secret recipes, the chili sauce we're trying to produce here, that sort of stuff. I've actually brought you the main man first time on camera as well.
The cook, Gonzalo.
That's me.
From Mexico. Yeah.
And we'll be willing to share a few secrets about how to make the chili sauces, where he gets the ingredients from, like all the people he had to kill to get to the best sources of this chili sauce, all that sort of stuff. So, I mean, if you can just tell us a little bit, I mean, it's, I'm sorry to put you on the spot like this, my man, but just one of those things.
You're on the run right now, isn't it?
We go to the Mexico farms, kill some people, man, get the chili sauce we need. Now, all we are looking at, you know, making the chili sauce more hot so that it kills people. the first bite, or they take it like whatever you say in Britain. I don't know. But anyway, that's the life in Mexico, you see?
Yeah.
You gotta buy whatever the chili sauce you find and make it more harder. So, we're here to try this after that stuff.
Does it melt their tongue?
Of course it will melt their tongue. They will start vomiting, you know?
Oh, wow. Okay.
With the excitement. And it will clean up all the disease, you see, if you believe me.
How many people in your crew in the lab cooking?
The lab cooking? It's about 600 to 700 people. Be cooking all the time. You see, you gotta understand, they're not only cooking, they're picking up the chili as well. You know? Team will go and kill other farmers to get their chili as well.
This is why you're on the run, isn't it?
Of course, we are here in front of what building is it? Shit, red looking building. But anyway,
I've heard you had some connections with the Bangladeshi chili business as well, is that correct?
Bangladeshi chili, yeah, we have some cartel working here. Whitechapel, Benga boys, they are doing with us.
Alright, let's not reveal too much of
okay, we've spoken too much, so I hope my face is not gonna be on there. That's what the deal was. I don't know what this camera pointing out. But anyway, I don't care, man.
We'll blur it out for you, man.
Yeah, we've killed enough people. We've done what we are supposed to
do in
life.
Let's make a way, man. Let's sell some more. Let's sell some more.
Yeah!
Dude. 10 little crip niggas running outside. All from the turf and they banging out rides. Far from a scrub, cuz from the east side. Well, they don't die. They just moan.